on the St. Louis team, we have who's on first, what's on second. I don't know's on third.
That's what I want to find out. I want you to tell me the names of the fellas on the St. Louis team.
I'm telling you, who's on first, what's on second. I don't know's on third.
You know the fellas' names?
Yes.
Well, then who's playing first?
Yes.
I mean the fellow's name on first base.
Who?
The fellow playing first base for St. Louis.
Who?
The guy on first base.
Who is on first?
Well, what are you asking me for?
I'm not asking you. I'm telling you who is on first.
I'm asking you who's on first.
That's the man's name.
That's whose name?
Yes.
Well, go ahead and tell me.
Who?
The guy on first.
Who?
The first baseman.
Who is on first?
Have you got a first baseman on first?
Certainly.
Then who's playing first?
Absolutely.
When you pay off the first baseman every month, who gets the money?
Every dollar of it. Why not? The man's entitled to it.
Who is?
Yes.
So who gets it?
Why shouldn't he? Sometimes his wife comes down and collects it.
Whose wife?
Yes. After all, a man earns it.
Who does?
Absolutely.
Well, all I'm trying to find out is what's the guy's name on first base?
Oh, no, no. What is on second base?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
That's what I'm trying to find out.
Well, don't change the players.
Not changing nobody.
Now, take it easy.
What's the guy's name on first base?
What's the guy's name on second base?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
I don't know.
He's on third. We're not talking about him.
How did I get on third base?
You mentioned his name.
If I mention a third baseman's name, who did I say is playing third?
No, who's playing first?
Stay off of first, will you?
Well, what do you want me to do?
Now, what's the guy's name on third base?
What's on second?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
I don't know.
He's on third.
There I go, back on third again.
Well, I can't change their names.
Will you please stay on third base, Mr. Broadhurst?
Now, what is it you want to know?
What is the fella's name on third base?
What is the fella's name on second base?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
I don't know. Third base. Woo! You got an outfield?
Oh, sure.
St. Louis has got a good outfield?
Absolutely.
The left fielder's name?
Why?
I don't know. I just thought I'd ask you.
Well, I just thought I'd tell you.
Then tell me who's playing left field.
Who is playing first?
Stay out of the infield!
Don't mention their names out here.
I want to know what's the fellow's name in left field.
What is on second?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who is on first?
I don't know. Third base.
Oh, take it easy. Take it easy, man.
And the left fielder's name?
Why?
Because.
Oh, he's center field. He's there. Will you pick up your hat, please? Pick up your hat and stop this. Oh, what,
Mr. Broadhurst?
Yes.
You got a pitcher on the team?
Wouldn't this be a fine team without a pitcher?
I don't know. Tell me the pitcher's name.
Tomorrow.
You don't want to tell me the date?
I'm telling you, man.
Then go ahead.
Tomorrow.
What time?
What time what?
What time tomorrow you going to tell me who's pitching?
Now listen, who is not pitching? Who is on?
I'll break your arm, you say. Who's on first?
Why come up here and ask?
I want to know what's the pitcher's name.
What's on second?
I don't know.
What is?
You got a catcher?
Yes.
The catcher's name?
Today.
Today, and tomorrow's pitching.
Now you've got it.
That's all. St. Louis has got a couple of days on a team.
Well, I can't help that. All right. What do you want me to do?
Got a catcher?
Yes.
I'm a good catcher too, you know.
I know that.
I would like to play for the St. Louis team.
Well, I might arrange that.
I would like to catch. Now, I'm being a good catcher. Tomorrow's pitching on the team and I'm catching.
Yes.
Tomorrow throws the ball and the guy up bunts the ball.
Yes.
Now, when he bunts the ball, me being a good catcher, I want to throw the guy out at first base. So I pick up the ball and throw it to who?
Now that's the first thing you've said right.
I don't even know what I'm talking about!
Well, that's all you have to do.
Is to throw it to first base.
Yeah.
Now who's got it?
Naturally.
Who has it?
Naturally.
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 Okay.
Well, you've got it.
I pick up the ball and I throw it to Naturally.
No, you don't. You throw the ball to first base.
Then who gets it?
Naturally.
Okay.
All right.
I throw a ball to Naturally.
You don't. You throw it to who?
Naturally.
Well, that's it. Say it that way.
That's what I said.
You did not.
I said I throw the ball to Naturally.
You don't. You throw it to who?
Naturally.
Yes.
So I throw the ball to first base and Naturally gets
it. No. You throw the ball to first base.
Then who gets it?
Naturally.
That's what I'm saying.
You're not saying that.
Excuse me, folks.
All right. I'm sorry, Frank.
I throw the ball to Naturally.
You throw it to who?
Naturally.
Actually, we'll say it that way.
That's what I'm saying.
Don't get excited. Now, don't get excited.
I throw the ball to first base.
And who gets it?
He better get it!
All right, now don't get excited. Take it easy.
Hmm. Now I throw the ball to first base, whoever it is drops the ball so the guy runs a second. Who picks up the ball and throws it to what? What throws it to, I don't know. I don't know, throws it back to tomorrow. A triple play.
Yeah, it could be.
Another guy gets up and it's a long fly ball to be caused. Why? I don't know. He's on third, and I don't care.
What was that?
I said, I don't care.
Oh, that's our shortstop.